videos right now with this guy. This is Carl Perkins. And he wrote the song that Elvis made mega famous. Alright, so I want you to leave. Don't call him about Big Ben Johnny Cash. All three of them connected to one of the most important days in the history of recorded music of the day. Happens every day. We'll talk about it in just a second. But Chris, I was saying tonight on the show, Black Mountain is in the house. Black Mountain, a full electric show. Smoke machines and lasers, noise. Just like glorious doom that they're capable of. The director Damien Chazelle has a film called La La Land. He's in the house tonight. Freezes. I got you. My name is George Van Robbers. My name is Taylor Manning. I'm here tonight. Driving around a long road trip. My name is not a road trip. My name is your cookout. My name is your sweater. My name is your freak out about the holiday season. Whatever it might be. Tonight, you're my little friend. It's time. We got us. You may not be able to solve all your problems. I sure as hell can distract you. It's the best place to get the best of it. This God's gonna cut you down, baby, so bad. So here's a touchdown. It's Jeremy 56. Carl Perkins. Wrote that song, Blues Way Shoes. Sun Studios, one. It's Dave. Jerry Lewis. He's an older man for this time. We've all known him outside the South Sea, outside Tennessee. He shows up to help him around.
Now, Oh! No!